You okay, Clank? Great. Let's go.
Hello? Aren't you forgetting someone?
Oops. I meant, after we free Angela.
Thanks. Now, before you run off, take a look at this. I picked it out of Lizard Boy's pocket.
Log entry 4792. Returning from Megacorp's distribution center. I begin to suspect that Megacorp is lying to me. The extra large decorative paperweights being stored there might actually be an enormous supply of proto pets. Which might explain the whole facility is guarded by ravenous mutant creatures. Their warehouse ship may hold as many as 10 million crates, and with 100 proto pets per crate, that could be as many as 3.5 zillion proto pets. A secret shipment that large can only mean one thing. Megacorp is up to no good. I will confront them as soon as possible and demand a bigger cut of the action.
Are they insane?
The galaxy is in far more danger than I had imagined. Do you suppose, Mr. Fizzwidget?
We've wasted enough time on Fizzwidget already. I swear that crazy old man is not the same person I used to work for.
Whoa. You used to work for Megacorp?
Yes. In the genetics division.
On the protopet?
On fixing the protopet's flaws. And I was this close to succeeding when Fizzwidget suddenly pushed up their release date.
Is it worth disrupting the protopet shipments?
It's a start. But to stop them for good, we're gonna need to break into Megacorp headquarters.
Break in? How?
I have an old Megacorp ID on my home planet.
We'll split up then. Clank and I will go to the distribution facility. You go grab the ID.